technology playing in this post-COVID world, especially as it relates to all of these small businesses that I know you share a passion with me, that it is just critical that we serve them?
Absolutely, Mark. And let me point out a very unique feature about our partnership. Perhaps not many people have understood this, because before this partnership, I believe that each one of us was mainly a communication platform. Together, we now have become a value creation platform for our customers and small businesses. And I firmly believe that technology, with all the digitization steps that India has taken, will democratize wealth and value creation, right, for individuals and small businesses. And let me explain this very simply. WhatsApp has hundreds of millions of subscribers in India. Jio has hundreds of millions of subscribers in India. JioMart, which is our retail service, right, actually has the aspiration of serving tens of millions of small shopkeepers in India who are the bedrock of employment. So what does this mean? This means Jio brings digital connectivity. WhatsApp, now with WhatsApp Pay, brings digital interactivity and the ability to move to close transactions and create value. And JioMart brings the unmatched online and offline retail opportunity that gives our small shops, which exist in villages and small towns in India, a chance to digitize and be at par with anybody else in the world. To my mind, more wealth creation means more employment, more business. And we together and our platforms and the tools that we will provide to small businesses and to individual consumers, I believe will drive India to a 5 trillion economy and will make a much more equal India with more equal wealth growth at the bottom of the pyramid. You know, Mark, I firmly believe that the next two decades, India will grow to be among the top three economies in the world. But more importantly, it will become a premier digital society. Yeah. It will be a modern society with young people driving it, with young businesses driving it. And our per capita income will go from $1,800, $2,000 per capita to $5,000 per capita. Our mid-income or the middle class in India, which is about 50% of its total number of households, will grow to 3 to 4%. And I think that Facebook, Jio, and a lot of other companies and entrepreneurs in the world have a golden opportunity to be in India, to be part of this economic and social transformation that we are witnessing and that will accelerate in the coming decades.
I completely agree.